Dixia came this morning and went better, 48.74. He'll start from lane four. Gustavo Borges in lane three alongside him, the silver medalist in Barcelona. He won his silver in the 200 on Saturday. In lane five, Gary Hall Jr., who looked very impressive this morning. He's second at the US trials. The man that won, John Olsen, missed the final and worked to the line. You get the feeling he's in very good form at the moment. Brazil, in fact, with two finalists. Fernando Scherer across in lane eight. There's Borges. But the Americans with one, Brazil with two. Doesn't happen too often. He looks so good again this morning. It's all about tempo and rhythm, and he had it. It seems unflappable through the water. It gets very hectic at the end of the 100 freestyle, and yet nothing changes about this man. We saw it in Barcelona, and we saw it again this morning. And after that victory, he spoke with Lindley, and again seemed so in control. Very much the status event of any Olympic Games.
This morning, Gary Hall was the fastest out. Popoff, the fastest to come home.
This will be explosive. Popoff in four, the reigning world and Olympic champion. The man who thrilled us at Barcelona. Hall to one side, Borges the other, and away they go. And getting a very good start across in lane two is Bosque, coming through in the center immediately as Popoff. Alongside him is Hall. Borges is there as well, about a stroke off the lead. Popoff may be the leader. Now Hall is going to the lead. Hall's got Popoff with about 15 metres to swim on this first leg.
Popoff, the different swimmer in the final. He's looking better already. Gary Hall would have wanted the lead at this stage. Going out very quick. Around they go, locked together, 23-4-3. I think Popoff's got the edge, though. Gary Hall had a fantastic turn.
Hoogenband is there as well. Popoff is coming through in the middle. Yes, it was a great turn by Hall. Hall just our leader. Popoff is getting to him. Borges is coming on strong. The three of them have pulled away. Popoff and Hall, they're going stroke for stroke. 15 metres to swim. Hall's in front. This is where Popoff is so good. Popoff and Hall. Borges just behind them. Popoff has got his measure. Popoff got him on the line, I think. He did.
Oh, the one that got away for Gary Hall. He just was found reaching at the end. Popoff couldn't get over the top of him, was trying everything. In the end, it was Gary Hall's touch that let him down. He was searching for the wall. A fantastic swimmer, personal best. But didn't he throw it out to Alexander Popoff? And if you had that each-way bet, he would have got good odds, and he came through for you, Gustavo Borges from Brazil.
What an amazing race. Gary Hall had it won everywhere, but on the wall. Admittedly, the lead wasn't as big at 50 as we thought it would be.
But he nailed the turn. That the American swimmers, through their university, the NCAA system, have so much race practice. And when you put 5 or 6 inches, here they come into the wall. Look, they go around together. Now watch Hall drive harder off the wall. He pops up 7 or 8 inches in front of Alexander Popoff, which is no mean feat. The driving of the legs, there's the underwater shot of it. And look at the determination and the streamline on his face. That was outstanding. Look at that. Hall is still in front, and oh, he just didn't quite nail the finish. No. Popoff.
Popoff on the full stroke. Well, beat West. What a great race. Alexander Popoff and Gary Hall, 1-2, Borges, as was the case in Barcelona, couldn't quite go with them. He was more decisive in Barcelona with Popoff over Borges.
He's a real enigma, Gary Hall, isn't he? The way he played up to the crowd, an entertainer as well as a great athlete. Americans have had so many great champions in the 100 freestyle. He was nearly one of them. Though watch out for the Americans in the 4x100 freestyle relay. But those Vegemites.
You can see what you're going to do tonight. Were you confident of coming home with the gold again?
No, I'm very happy and very tired, actually.
What was going through your mind with the 25 metres to go? He was right there with you, and you put your head down.
Actually, I was sort of quite surprised that I couldn't pull over the guys. I'm like, when are they going to sort of start, you know, slowing down and stuff. I'm like, I got to keep going.
You looked really calm and collected behind the blocks. Were you really nervous inside?
Actually, more calm than this morning.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Alex.